Yes, it's another video of Little Mix. Yes, it is. If anything, we are going to be doing the Secret Love Song. So, with that, if anything, before the year goes out and stuff, we're going to see their performance at the Summertime Ball in 2016. I know many of you are going to be saying, well, why don't you do Summertime Ball Move and Summertime Ball? Well, a lot of you have been asking for this particular song. So we're definitely going to be doing this song. I know there's a lot that has to be covered with them. There's a lot. And as I've said in previous videos, I will be doing many other videos as to where they'll be from Little Mix, from One Direction, from 5-6 and Stubborn, from other people, James Arthur. Even just stuff of having to be interacted with you guys, of doing certain quizzes and doing things that basically mind blow you and stuff. And I'll have a special guest that will be with me, and you guys are gonna definitely like that video and stuff. But without further ado, we're gonna go ahead, check this out. I'm gonna shut up, and if anything, I've heard this song before, but please someone verify to me if this is their song, because if that's the fact, a lot of people have done a cover for their song, and that is amazing for somebody that isn't big in the US. And I've seen a lot of Philippines and a lot of artists do their songs and stuff, but let's go ahead and check it out. Let's go.
Every time I see you, I lift all my stormy moments that we see. As the curtain falls, it'll never be enough.
And if you,
as you drive me to my house, I can't stop the silence.
That's all, but I just had to stop. But if any Little Mix fans out there, tell me who is your favorite one out of the bunch. If you have a particular one, if you just like all of them, or if you just have a particular one that you like, and who sings better in your eyes. And if, also another thing too, is that if one of them was to go to solo, who would have the stronger career as going to solo?
Is she
like the lead singer?
Because I know when they were joined and stuff, I know that they were all joined together in X Factor, as many of you have been telling me.
Though, who was the strongest? That's why I was asking. Who was the strongest, and who did they combine to them, or did they all just, you know?
And you kiss me on the dance floor. wish that we could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours.
Is that a tattoo on her leg? Yikes! Yikes!
If you want more like this,
why does it face like that? That is crazy! First of all, if that's the one that does the high pitch, I'm very amazed by that. If anything, they did a lot. I know they did a lot of videos. I know they did a lot at this concert, at this the Summertime Ball. As stuff, I know many of you, I might not be able to do requests of that, so many of them, but hey, who knows, and stuff, but make sure, basically, keep tuned to the channel, and to see more Little Mix, and other variety of videos that I have to be reacted and stuff, and if anything, without further ado, let's go ahead and get out of this video, and we'll be seeing another video of Little Mix coming up. Make sure that you guys press that bell button so you get notified for the next video and stuff. And let's get this to 100 likes. Let's sing it to 100 likes and stuff. If anything, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure that you guys.